Not you again! What are you doing?
Spit wash.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Oh, man.
Are you okay, dude?
My melon hurt something awful. Luckily, I got such a hard melon, eh? We need to find Lucky Insun. Where's Lucky Insun?
Dude, I haven't seen anyone here. Except you.
I think I know you.
Hey. Yeah,
you're
yeah.
That king.
I'm not a king, man. You and your crazy woman tried to kill me. Anyway, all my food. All of it.
Took your castle.
It's not a castle, man. It's a tent.
Anyway, we tried to kill your dragon, but it wasn't a dragon.
There are no dragons, man. I think you need to go to a doctor, man.
Where's Lucky Insun?
I don't know, but you need a doctor.
What is a doctor?
A doctor will help heal your head or whatever's wrong with you.
A wizard? No, never. No wizards.
We're in the city. There are no wizards, right? No doctors? Fine, that's okay.
No doctors, okay. No wizards.
Okay, okay. But I think you need to take a shower, get cleaned up, and take a rest.
Who Listen. Are you?
My name's Chris. Chris.
No king?
No, I'm not a king.
King Chris?
I'm just a dude. Alright, tell you what. Listen, let's go back to my place first. Get you cleaned up. Take a rest. Wash your clothes. Okay?
Like I cleaned it?
No, not like that. No. But just come with me. Come with me.
I gotta find Daisy.
Daisy? Who's Daisy? Who's Daisy? Who's Daisy?
Daisy! Yeah!
You named your axe Daisy?
Yeah, after my mother.
Dude, I thought Vikings were supposed to have like cool names for axes like Thor's hammer or like Stormbreaker or something like that.
You know my mother's name was Daisy! Oh, there she is! Daisy! Oh!
Alright, man, this way. Come,
eat me! Chris! to light. If there a fire, they can open this one and there's a hose in there.
Can we make a fire?
No, no fire.
What is that?
So this means it go up, this goes down. But we want to go up. Okay.
Are we going up now?
Yeah, we're going up now.
Okay, go.
Wait, well, we gotta wait for the door to open, Mike.
What door?
This door. This door here. It's gotta open. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on. Get on. It's okay. You'll be okay. Trust me. Get on. Get on the elevator, dude. Come on, dude.
There's a hole.
Come on, you big baby. Just relax. See?
We're moving, Chris.
Yeah. You're okay. We're okay. Don't worry. Open sesame.
Scary.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
This opens the door too?
It's magic key, Mike, magic key. Take your shoes off. Okay, oh God. Oh my God, you smell.
Stinky?
Oh my God, you smell. Oh.
Smells bad?
Yeah.
Wow, it's so clean.
Dude, oh my God, you need a shower, man.
Why?
Because you smell like you were raised in a barn.
I was!
I know. Come, bathroom, shower. Come here, dude, come.
Smells like men.
Oh, come here.
All right. Viking! Great. I'm not taking off my Viking smell.
No, dude, you need to shower, dude. This is a shower. Go. In the bathroom. All right. This is called a bathroom, okay? This is where you clean yourself when you're very, very dirty. And you, my friend, are very, very dirty. All right. So, this is a shower. Pull, turn on.
You can put on and off the waterfall?
Yes, magic waterfall, Mike. Magic.
Wow!
Magic waterfall.
The city is amazing. Yeah,
we live in this is a magic house, okay? Magic castle in the sky. This is a towel. So listen, when you're finished, stop. When you're finished taking a shower, look, come here, look around. Turn around. There's some towels right here, okay?
Okay.
Just take a towel, dry yourself off, and then put it down. When you're finished, your clothes should be ready and you'll be fine, okay? All right, so just tell me when you're finished. Take your time, it's okay. All right, you got it?
I get in there?
Yeah, you gotta take your clothes off first, dude. You gotta take your clothes off. Just put your clothes outside the door. I'll wash your clothes.
Put my clothes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yeah.
No, dude, that's not, you don't eat that. That's soap, dude. That's soap, put it down.
That is dessert.
Stop touching stuff. Shower, Mike, shower. I'm leaving alone. Take a shower.
Whoa! The waterfall!
What have I done? There's a 300-pound Viking taking a shower in my bathroom right now.
Wow! Bubbles! Lots of bubbles!
The last time I saw this guy, he tried to kill me. Him and his girlfriend or wife or whatever.
What is this? Weird.
There's no family here. Man, no money, no job. Ugh.
Look at all the dirt coming off. Wow.
No place to live.
Oh, it's too cold now. Oh, it's too hot. Oh, this is perfect temperature.
Oh, I gotta get rid of this guy. He's gotta go. Oh. I promise to help him find his girlfriend or wife or whatever she is. Alright, I know what I'll do. I'll give him some money. Help him find his wife, girlfriend. Take him to the cops. They can help him out. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, that's it. Alright.
Okay! All clean, Chris! I smell like a flower! No more goat smell!
Did you take a shower with your helmet on?
Of course! I never take it off, or rarely.
Alright, whatever. Here are your clothes, I washed them.
Oh, thank you so much! Does it not smell like goats anymore?
Yeah, much better, much cleaner. Okay, now you smell like daisies.
My man smell is gone?
It's still there, but not as strong.
Okay, thank you!
Yep.
Insun, please hear me, Odin.
Viking. He will find her.
Will us?
Yes, my faithful friends, with a little help from us.
We'll see about that, Odin.
I need to talk to you. I know you want to find Lucky Insun.
Yeah?
But to find Lucky Insun, you need money. We need money.
Money?
Yeah, you need money for food and gas and all sorts of stuff, right? It's going to be really hard to find her if you don't have any money.
Money?
Yeah.
Vikings don't need money. We pillage and plunder everything we need. We take it.
Dude, it's not 793. It's 2020. You gotta get a job, man. You gotta get a job.
What's a job?
A job is when you work and then you get money, which is like gold and silver. It looks different, but it's, you know, whatever. But you need that. Okay?
I don't need that. I need treasure.
No, man. Listen, you have to get a job, man. You have to get a job. So listen, I have a friend. Okay, he has a restaurant. Like, he's looking for some part-time workers, right? You can work there, man. He'll pay you good. And the food's good.
Pay me in gold?
No, but he'll pay you in money. He'll give you money, right?
Money.
You need the money, man. You need money, okay? Right? My car doesn't go with no money. Do you understand?
No goat's cart!
Right. The no goat's cart doesn't go without money. You need money. Do you understand? Money buys gas. Gas goes in the car. The car runs. No money, no gas. Car doesn't go. It's really simple. Right? But if we're gonna find Lucky Insun, we need the car. Okay? So you need to get a job. All right, dude, let me talk to my buddy, okay? He's a really nice guy. Let me talk to my buddy, and I'm sure I can get you a part-time job, okay?
If that's how I can find her, I'm okay.
Trust me, man. Trust me.
I need to find Lucky Insun.
Okay, I'm trying to help you, man. I'm trying to help you, okay? So just trust me. Let me talk to my buddy, and we'll get you a job.
Okay, I'll try.
All right. I'll call him.
Spit wash is this spit wash. This is a spit wash, not this. This is a spit wash. No! Use that. You don't use this.
Only?
Only. Come on, man.
Spit wash.
No, this is a spit wash. That's not a spit wash.
Okay.
Thank you. Customers is gonna come. They don't wanna see this.
Huh?
Thank you. Good job.
Okay. I don't like working.
I understand you don't like to work. But that's how it is. When you get a job, you have to make sure that everything is done. No. No. Thank you. Good job.
Are you happy?
Very.
Wow! Dragon's teeth!
Listen! Wow, Mikey, you are so stubborn.
Oh, this one's good still.
Yes, that's good for sanitation. Oh, Mikey, you are picking up fast, and I like that. I thought you were so stubborn, but good job. No, don't do that. Stop. No, stop. You're gonna make me do something I don't like, Mike.
Mike, I know you're not dead. No storm can kill Mike the Viking. But where are you, my friend? Where are you, my love?
Thanks. Can I get a menu, please?
Here's the menu.
Thank you. Wow, looks delicious. What do you recommend?
It's all good.
I'd like the beef burrito.
Beef burrito. One?
Yes, and the beer, please.
And the beer, okay. One beef burrito.
Where's the beef?
I ate it.
It's yours.
You wanted one beef burrito.
Yes, sir.
I ate the beef. It's a beef burrito.
Hold on. Okay, hold on. What is going on here?
He ordered beef burrito.
Mike, that's not the way I trained you. You're supposed to have the food ready for the customer. The lettuce, the vegetables, the meat that has to come to the customer. You're not supposed to eat the meat. The meat is all when the customer order.
Mike the Viking eats meat.
I understand. You can eat meat, but not customer's food. They have to eat. They pay for it. Come on.
So unwrap?
No, you have to take everything and make him a fresh one. With meat and vegetable, Mike. Come on.
I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. No.
Why?
Where's the beef?
I ate the beef.
Can I speak to your manager, please?
Why?
This is not what I ordered.
What did you order?
Beef burrito.
I ate the beef. It's a burrito.
Manager.
Why?
This is not what I paid for.
Oscar!
What?
This is my beef burrito, without beef.
My God, Mike, what is this? That's not the way I showed you I was done. Customer needs to have their food. They need to have the vegetable and the meat.
It's food.
I know, but this is, look at it. It's only lettuce and bread.
I ate the beef.
You are not supposed to eat the beef. He's supposed to eat it.
If there's meat, I eat.
I understand, but still, he needs to have his food. You can eat meat later on, but mainly customer order food, you have to give him meat and vegetable. Come on, Mike. You can do it. Come on, buddy.
Okay.
Good job.
Sorry.
It's like your first time,
I guess.
All right, Mike. We have to cut the lettuce first.
Cut the lettuce, okay.
God, Mike.
Cut the lettuce.
Like this.
Oh!
Mikey, no! You are destroying the lettuce! You need to be kind. You have to loosen up this. This is not for kitchen. No, no, no. Okay?
I'm Mike the Viking!
I understand. This is not for kitchen, okay, Mikey?
This is for everything!
I know, but for something else, outside the kitchen. Not here. So, over here, we have something that's called knife.
Oh, I like knives!
No. Oh, you don't like knife. Okay?
Okay.
Knife, you go slow.
Slow.
Slow. Slow, okay?
Slow. Slow.
Easy, 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 easy. There you go. No, 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 no. That's not good. No.
Okay, finish.
Customer asked for meat.
Yes, I cooked it.
Then put it on the top over here. Okay? You're gonna fold. Fold. You see? Not ready yet,
wow.
Mike.
I think I can throw this far.
No. We're not throwing anything. This belongs. It's a customer food. And you're gonna cut half. No. Cut. Not Mike. Cut.
Yeah, cut.
No. That's destroying. Easy. You're gonna go slow. Go slow. Front and back. Front and back.
Wow.
It's now you can put it on the
delicious
plate. And we take it to the customer.
We forgot.
That's okay. He doesn't need
oh, it. This one.
Yeah, he doesn't need it. Now we made a mistake at the beginning.
Yes.
So we have to do what? Apologize to the customer.
Apologize.
You know what apology mean?
Yes, apologize.
What does it mean? That means you have to tell them, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry?
Yes. Because
but I'm Mike the Viking.
Mike, remember, you ate his meat.
I eat meat.
I know. That means we made a mistake and we have to make the customer happy.
Okay.
Good job.
Ooh, looks delicious. Thank you. Can't wait to try it.
He said I should say I'm sorry.
That's okay, no. This is chicken.
Yeah, chicken.
I asked for a beef burrito.
I ate the beef, so there's chicken.
Okay. That'll be fine. Thank you.
I'm the best chef.
You did a good job.
Yes.
He's okay with it. He's happy. And he's gonna have a meal.
I want to watch him eat it. Is it delicious?
It's awesome.
Thank you.
Garbage. I'm not eating this garbage. I'm not gonna pay for it either.
Please, your hands.
Hey, Mike, he didn't pay.
I'll get him.
You think?
I mean, I made it, so it has to be good.
Let's see. Slow down. What happened?
It's disgusting. Can you make me one?
Yes and no. Because you have to learn how to do it the right way.
This is not the right way. This is not an Oscar's burrito. What is this?
This is called lettuce.
It tastes like grass!
Lettuce is good for you.
Ugh.
What are you doing?
I only drink ale!
Ale? This is water!
I don't like this city life. I miss Lucky Insun.
I know, but what can we do? Now we have to go on with life and make it better.
Okay, let's practice.
Come on, let's do it. I don't even know what's a dragon's ale myself.
I only drink dragon's ale.
See, this, it's beer.
Okay.
This is one, it's called Budweiser.
Bud beer. What?
Budweiser.
Weiser.
That's right. We have the Corona.
Corona?
No. That's not the Corona that you're talking about. This is a good Corona.
Okay.
No virus.
No virus.
No virus Corona. And we have the Dos Equis.
What?
Dos Equis. It's a double X. XX Dos Equis.
What is that?
This is in Spanish.
So no X. Don't drink.
No, this is a good X. This is a double X's.
Double X means don't.
No, this is yes.
Yes X?
Yes X. And this drink is called Yes X.
Oh, the city's strange.
I know. And this one is called Tecate.
Tecate.
Yes.
Sounds about like a bad word.
No, it's
Tecate.
Yeah, but no, this is a good word.
Okay.
And the last we have is Stella.
Stella?
Yes.
Oh, Stella was my first girlfriend. Stella! Oh, I remember Stella. She had long hair. Sometimes she had to wash the dirt off her face. She was beautiful.
Yeah, but this is not the same Stella that you were thinking. This is not your girlfriend.
You know,
this one's something you can drink.
Speaking of Stella, I miss Lucky Insun.
It's hard. But sometimes, you know, you have to go on.
Okay, so Stella, I remember Stella. Takase.
No, takate.
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 That's right.
XX.
Dos Equis.
Dos
Equis.
Dos Equis.
That's right.
Dos Equis.
Oh my lord, it's like you know this brand from before.
Drink the X's. Strange. I remember. Not the virus.
Correct.
Corona.
That's right, no virus.
No. Corona?
Corona.
Corona.
That's right.
But?
No virus.
No virus.
No virus.
And Wiser.
Budweiser.
Budweiser what?
Bud. Bud.
Budweiser.
Not Budweiser. No.
Bud.
Bud.
Wiser.
Budweiser.
Budweiser who?
That's a company. It's called Budweiser.
Oh, not Wiser.
No.
Oh.
That's what it's called. It's called Budweiser.
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 But I'm Wiser. No Dragon's Ale?
No Dragon's Ale.
I only drink Dragon's Ale.
I know. But that's all we have.
I think if you sell Dragon's Ale, you'll be very rich with treasure, gold, and silver.
I know, but we're not looking into gold, silver, and all that. We're looking to just make money.
Okay.
So, Budweiser?
Budweiser. Corona.
No virus.
XX.
Dos Equis.
Dos Equis. Tagate.
That's right.
And Stella. Oh, your good memories.
Your girlfriend.
Yeah.
Sorry, this is a Mexican restaurant.
What's that?
I'm gonna show you. This one is called burrito.
Burrito.
Yes. The burrito is some piece of bread that has meat, not goat, and it has vegetable and it has rice. But the quesadilla is like a folded blanket. You put one piece of bread and you fold like that. So you have the meat and the cheese in the middle. Mm. Would you like to try some?
Sure. What kind of meat?
We use chicken or beef, which is cow meat.
Moo?
Moo moo.
Oh.
Yes.
Alright. I'll have that one.
Alright. Let me ask you this. Are you okay?
I miss my friend.
I know. It's really hard, you know, missing a friend or a family member. It's not easy. I have a guy that he's helping me out. And he's actually having a hard time himself, and his mind is always somewhere else. Let me go ahead and start making your food, and hopefully you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Around and let's wash some dishes.
Okay.
Use these gloves to put them on.
I have to wear gloves?
Yes, you have to wear gloves.
They're pink.
I know. They're pink. But what can we do? Something needs to be done.
Come on. You can do it. Come on. Let's go.
I don't want to.
Man, your hands are so big. All right, let's see.
Okay.
No, it's not. We're not gonna do the same thing what we did, spit wash on the table.
No.
Mike, when you serve customers and you wash dishes, you need to have your mask on. Get your mask on.
Like this?
That's right. Excellent. Good job.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
And now you can...
What is this?
This one is called the faucet. Faucet, you lift up, water comes off. You push down, it turns off. So now, when you wash dishes...
Lift.
No, not this one. This. You need to lift this one up.
Yeah.
Then the water, then you can wash the dishes.
Wash.
Wash.
I have to spit.
No. No spitting. Inside over here, there you go. That's what's called the washer. Not spitting.
That's See? It?
It's clean. That's it. Simple.
What's this?
This one is called soap.
Soap.
So, you need to do is get that sponge, the white sponge. There you go. Whoa. And you put it under over here, and liquid is going to come out.
Wow.
You see? Magic. Amazing.
So this is instead of spit?
Instead of spit. There you go. This is what I like about you, because you are learning.
Are you sure it's good enough?
It is.
Wow.
Good job.
What else?
That's it. Now we just sit down and we talk about how did you do for the week that you've been with me.
Okay.
Oh, darling, I'm sorry. You are the most incredible woman in the world. I just wanted to give you a little kiss.
I'm sorry, but these lips belong to a mother.
That serves you right, Loki. How dare you try to steal a kiss from a daughter of the almighty Odin?
Odin! Where are you?
You see me now, you old trickster. Now hear me, and hear me well. Leave Mike and Lucky alone. If you don't, I will tell Thor to pick up his mighty Mjolnir and hammer your head from your shoulders.
You would, wouldn't you?
Unlike you, trickster, Odin keeps his word.
Okay, I promise. No more tricks.
There had better not be.
You've been picking up slowly and learning a little bit here and there.
Yeah.
So I am gonna pay you for this week pay. Okay.
Really?
Yes. What are you looking at, Mikey?
You gonna pay me?
I am gonna pay you here, with this.
What is that?
This is called money. In this world, we pay with this.
Are you trying to cheat me?
No, Mikey, I'm not trying to cheat
this you. This isn't gold, silver, or treasure.
We don't have gold, silver, and treasure over here. We have money.
I worked hard.
You did. We're not saying that you did not.
This is a goat snack.
This is not a goat snack.
Goats eat this.
Oh my goodness.
I worked hard and I want gold. I want gold. I worked hard.
For that? Sure, I'll give you gold coins at any time. What a cheap labor. Mike, you're always welcome to come back.
I got my gold.
I will find Mike the Viking. And if I have to search all of Midgard, I will never stop.
Not bad ale, but it's not dragon's ale. Oh. Man. This was the easiest hoard I've ever plundered.
Hey there, big fella. Can't you buy a girl a drink?
What? Certainly. Sit down. Barkeep! More ale!
I just love your hat!
Huh? It's not a hat, it's a Viking helmet.
Vikings? We don't get many Vikings around here. You must be a really special
I am! I'm Mike the Viking! The greatest Viking in the world!
I'm sure you are! How about we go get something to eat? This place has terrible food!
I am hungry! I could eat a goat, or two, or three even!
A goat? Well, I don't know where to get goats around here. There's a really fancy hotel just down the street. They have a wonderful buffet. Very delicious. If we use one of these very shiny gold coins, I can get my friends to join us. And we can have a real party.
Okay. My sour old granny always said, the more the merrier.
Your granny sounds like a wise old owl.
Yes, she was, but she's dead now. A dragon ate her up.
Oh, that's terrible.
Oh, it's okay. She got her revenge. She was so sour, the dragon died after eating her. What strange gold is this?
That's no gold, you idiot! This is chocolate!
That's in gold wrappers!
These are gifts for kids!
Ah! Look at it! This is gold chocolate!
No one talks to my attack the Viking that way!
You're as crazy as a wizard!
That's it! I'm leaving before I lose my temper!
Hey! Hold on, matey!
How about my drinks?
And taking me to the buffet!
Hey! Like the Viking?
Okay, we need to find Lucky Insun.
All right, let's go to my car, okay?
Okay.
Let's go to my car.
What's that?
That starts the car.
Makes the car turn on. Don't do that.
Oh!
We can't, we gotta drive.
You said start!
Yeah, start. We gotta, don't touch this, man.
Start.
No, you just stop the car. It's start and stop.
Start and stop?
Yeah, start and stop.
It's difficult.
So just one time. Push one time. Just push one time. You want to push? Okay, push one time. There you go.
So,
yeah.
What happens?
We're good. So now the car is on.
No Goat's car is on.
It's on. That is a
camera for the
car.
So, it remembers what we're doing?
It's like the Eye of Odin.
Wow.
Don't touch this one.
What's D?
D means drive, Mike.
What is drive?
Drive means we move forward. We go.
But we're not moving.
I have to push the gas.
See, there's these two little black things here?
Yeah.
That makes the car go.
And see, now my foot is on this one.
Okay.
So that makes the car stop.
Dude,
what is this?
This is a seatbelt.
Whoa, yeah, I don't have one.
Yeah, you do. Get your seatbelt on. Seatbelt. Get your seatbelt.
What?
Yeah, seatbelt.
Put it on. Yeah. Okay, put it in the hole.
What?
Oh, no. So there's a metal. There's a metal piece.
Put it here?
No. Not up there. No. There's a little hole. Put it in the hole.
Okay. Oh, I don't like it. It's uncomfortable.
I don't care.
Okay.
All right, so now we're gonna go.
What's this?
Dude, don't touch that.
Whoa, we stopped.
Oh no, that's a brake, man. Don't touch that. Stop touching stuff. Don't touch stuff, man. Were you raised in a barn?
Yeah. Whoa, I like this music.
Okay. So now we're gonna
look for Insun, right?
Yeah! What's this?
Oh man.
Stop touching stuff. That
makes the seat hot.
Oh, I wanna make your seat hot.
No, don't make my seat hot.
The daylight comes on. What's N?
N means neutral. Don't touch that while I'm driving, Mike. Don't touch anything over here while I'm driving. Touch nothing.
Okay. What's R?
R means reverse. Reverse means backwards. Can make the car go backwards.
What's
go
backwards. P?
P means park.
Okay.
Don't touch the steering wheel while I'm driving,
man.
Oh,
is it dangerous?
Very dangerous.
I love danger.
See, road good, sidewalk bad, wall bad.
Okay, road Chris, good. I'm ready.
Ready for what?
I'm ready.
Ready for what?
I'm ready.
Oh, dude, what are you doing?
Yes.
Hey.
I'm ready.
Stop touching
it's
the car.
It's my turn.
Dude.
Off. My turn.
You're mad.
No, it's mine.
I'm stuck in a car with a 300-pound bike.
My turn. My turn! Get out!
Mike, I don't know about this, man. I don't think this is a good idea.
Oh, I like new adventure!
I just bought this car. I have to pay my parents back. My dad gave me money for this car. Right? I don't make a lot of money right now. Right? If anything happens to this car, I'm done.
You said you're a teacher, right? You can teach me how to make no goat car go. You're a teacher, teach me!
Oh man, I don't know.
I can do it! I'm Mike the Viking!
Okay, alright. Get in the car.
Put your seatbelt on. Oh yeah, give me the helmet.
This helmet has been in my family for many years!
How many?
I don't know, my ancestors had it.
Yeah, dude, you gotta get your seatbelt on and go, man.
Okay, seatbelt! Okay, wow, we're moving!
What?
Chris,
oh, dude!
Dude, slow down.
Stop. Oh, dude, come on, stop.
Okay,
stop.
Go.
Oh, Mike.
Stop. Okay, stop.
Oh, Mike, don't.
Okay. What's this?
There's a mirror.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah, I see you too. I see you too. Yeah. No. You don't want to see.
This is for seeing
no,
you.
No. You want to see behind you. Okay. Can you see behind you?
No.
Well, make sure you can see behind you.
Oh, there's you a blue go. Car and there's it's coming car. Fast.
Yo, be stop.
Stop.
Red, stop. Oh, whoa, God, Mike.
Whoa.
Red, stop.
I stopped.
Okay. Green means go.
Yellow means. Be careful.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Green, go.
Yeah, green, go. But slow down. Slow down.
Why?
Slow down.
Oh, this is fun.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Easy. Gentleman.
This is fun. Whoa, oh. What is he doing? Oh. I love this.
You gotta calm down. Mike, slow. Mike.
Not slow.
Mike, slow down.
Woo!
Oh, my God. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey.
Whoa.
We gotta find Insun.
Oh, okay, dude, I'm gonna be sick.
Have you seen her yet?
No, I haven't seen her. I can't see anything right now, Mike. Oh,
why not?
Because you're driving too crazy. You're driving crazy. Why is a Viking
it's
driving
fun.
My
fun! I love No Goat's car!
Hands on the wheel! Mike!
Are you okay now?
No, I'm not okay.
Why?
Because I don't.
Because of my new skill?
No, your driving is terrible.
I like it.
Stop.
Yeah, dance. Good music.
I'm not a dancer, man.
I'm not a dancer, Mike. I'm not a, oh, Mike, you're gonna make me even. Mike, stop touching me.
Okay, turn it off, I have to drive. Go home?
Yes, go home, Mike.
5 seconds.
Oh, not 5 seconds, Mike.
Am I a good driver now?
No.
You're a lucky driver, Mike.
I am a very fast learner.
Oh, you're fast at something.
Oh, I think I might throw up in your helmet.
You better not. My ancestors will come and haunt you. Stop.
Stop.
Drives better than you do.
That's it, little buddy. Get it all out. Just like my old sour granny used to say, there's nothing like a bit of fun to make you vomit your guts out.
Is this a granny that was eaten by a dragon?
Yep, that's the one. You know, funny thing about dragons is they can't vomit or burp.
Oh, they must get wicked heartburn.
You betcha, little buddy. Okay, let's get you back to the house. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Oh! Hugin and Moonin!
What? Who?
They want me to go with them! Wow! Can you go?
Go.
Okay.
I'll be fine.
Wow!
I'll be fine.
What? What? Yes, Odin, I understand. Insun?
Mike!
Insun, because you were with me. But you're lucky, Insun, because I'm lucky to be with you.
I think both of us are lucky.
Lucky, Insun. Shield Maiden, will you marry me?
Yes, I will marry you.
Gathered here today in the sight of me, All-Father Odin, to witness the union of this great warrior and this devoted shield maiden in marriage. Does anyone have any problem with that? No? I thought not. Mike the Viking, have you prepared your vows?
No.
Then you had better think quickly.
I love you until they put me in the ground. And even in Valhalla.
And you, lucky Insun?
남은 여생 행복하게 해줄게, 여보.
What?
Me too.
Do you both promise to love one another in this world and in Valhalla?
We do.
Then by my power, the power of Almighty Odin, I pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
I already did. Oh, you mean again? Oh, I like that.
We'll see about that, Odin.
Hey, what's that? That's strange. A remote control car? Hey! Mike! Lucky! Look out!
What?
No! No!
No!
Honey! Honey! Wake up! Wake up! I had a dream! I was a Viking and...
I wasn't just any Viking. I was the greatest Viking in the world! It was crazy because we saw a pink dragon and Chris. We met Chris. We thought he was a king. I got a job and you were even in it. You were in the bar and we met Lucky Insun, and I asked her to marry me. She was this really cool girl.
Girl? What girl? You wake me up in the middle of the night to tell me about a girl?
Yeah, and I had a shield and a battle axe named Daisy.
A battle axe?
Yeah.
That reminds me of your mother coming to stay for a week.
Oh, no. She's coming for a week?
Yeah, she's coming tomorrow. Now it's time for me to go back to sleep and get my beauty rest before she comes.
You need a lot more sleep then.
What's that?
Nothing, dear. Go back to bed.
Go to sleep.
Oh!
sorry, darling. Oh, again.
Yeah.
Let me see the words.
Hold your nose,
but
talk out of your mouth.
Yeah. Okay,
There's an art. I saw John Wayne talking about this once. There's an art to throwing a punch. There's an art. He was the best at it.
Can I see my words?
He was the best at it.
You put your weight into it?
Yeah. Something like that. He does it at a, you know, he would always draw back, but he'd come in at an angle. And they timed it just right and priced it just right. And he would be like this far away from a guy. Mm. I don't know if you can do that or not. Can you do that?
Can you explain what you're talking?
Just go right by him at an angle.
Can you come in at an angle and go right in front of his face? Can you do it fast? That's
what?
Better.
Yes. That works.
That works.
Okay. All the cameras are still rolling, right?
Still rolling. All right, okay. Let's try that.
Okay, hold on.
Ready?
Facing closer.
We'll see about that, Loki.
Odin.
Come on, get on. It's okay, you'll be okay. Just trust me. Get on. Get on the elevator, dude. Come on, dude. Get on the elevator. Alright. Oh no, never mind. Get off. Yeah, this elevator's only going down when you get on.
Okay, I'm waiting in the elevator.
Okay, so just wait. So I'm going to leave.
Yeah.
When I leave, close the door, take your clothes off.
Close the door.
Turn. Dude. That's pretty good. Okay, ready? Mike.
About your grandma, okay.
Sorry. Sorry, guys.
That's what we got.
Okay. Action.
Man, what?
Blooper. The lines? Blooper. All right.
Oh.
Don't even think about it. She's mine.
I knew you were up to something. Blooper.
Do that one more time.
Now we're married. It's all mine. I'm gonna take you to my cave.
No.
Vikings? We don't get many Vikings around here.
What is it?
You must be a really special
one. Oh, yeah, that's
one.
What it is. Yeah. Go for it.
You Vikings? We don't get many Vikings around here. You must be a really special Viking.
I am Mike the Viking, the greatest Viking in the world.
I'm sure you are. I'm sure you are. I'm sure you are. How about we go get something to eat? This place has terrible food.
Okay. Hold on. Let's catch that. All right.
Your tiger saw kung fu is strong. My dragon saw kung fu is stronger.
Kung fu.
You gotta say it.
Oh no,
you're
actually saying it.
Oh.
No.
No. He says right. Say it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Like slow. Say it
like slow. Like you're okay, in ready? Slow motion.
No!
Oh my god, it was so good.
I'm not paying for that.
Hey Mike, he didn't pay!
Okay, one more time. It's come. Action.
Come.
That's okay. We'll get it. Okay. Wait. Let me call action. Action.
Come.
That's great. Okay. So, let's fix your costume. Costume malfunction here on Alexis's. Okay. We are gathered here today in the sight of me, Allfather Odin, to witness the union of this great warrior and this devoted shield maiden in I almost had it.
You're fine.
It's a long line. In marriage.
You know your glasses are on?
I didn't catch that.
I caught it, but I thought you were. I thought you knew.
That serves you right, Loki. How dare you try and steal a kiss from a daughter of Almighty Odin? You see me now, you old trickster. Now hear me, and hear me well. Leave Lucky and Mike alone. If you don't, I will tell Thor to take his mighty Mjolnir and hammer your head.
Let's try that again.
Put that right in your ear.
Hold on, you carry, Karen. Can you carry?
Yeah.
No, carry, hey, carry, Dave.
I'll carry both of them.
Carry Dave. Oh, that'd be awesome. This is. Wah! Ha ha ha!